Why 2 days?
What the hell?
Do you need me to drive, Irish?
I'm good, Hen. I got it.
I'll come up and join you. We're not gonna last much longer without food or water. Watch our backs, Wrecker.
I'll fall to the goddamn airbase.
Sure you're okay? Let me take the wheel.
That's the last thing I would do, Hannah.
Why can't you trust me, Irish?
Man, give me a break. I don't know shit about you, Hannah. Where's your loyalty anyway?
You know what? Never mind.
Oh, yeah? Try me.
Wow. I brought Jinja to meet my parents, my siblings, and their children. I wanted them to have hope. Next day, James' troops came in and killed them all. Burn the whole village down. Slow down.
Wow. My turn to say I didn't know. Hey, look, Hannah, I'm sorry, right?
Trust is earned, Irish.
Oh, shit!
Go, go, go!
Huh.
Russians.
You think they saw us?
Keep still and we're safe.
You call it safe, Hannah? We have to get out of here. There's too damn many of them. Quiet, come on. Go. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
What the fuck?
Shh. You go, brother.
You got anything on the cameras or sensors?
All clear. We got 3 minutes.
What is this? An observation post?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's move it. Hey, you almost blew our cover. Your high and tight says you're a Marine.
Tombstone Squad, 7th Fleet.
Yeah, where you from?
Brooklyn, East Flatbush.
Did you go to Tilden or Wingate?
GWH.
Westinghouse?
Yeah.
No shit. My brother went there. My dad's restaurant's in Brownsville. Who are these guys?
Wrecker squad leader. She's Chinese intelligence and she's good people.
How do we get to the airbase?
I don't know. Miracle? Let me show you what you're dealing with. Russians are everywhere. We lost the airbase, got pushed back to Old Town.
We need to find Transport West. Where's your commanding officer?
Old Town, if you can hack it. It's one click east. Just follow the Blue Dome and find Major Greenland. You can't miss her. Hey, start up a connection to Greenland and give her a heads up.
Yes, sir.
Is this the best way out?
Affirmative. You guys have anything left in the truck you don't want the Russians getting their hands on?
Not unless they're interested in dirt.
Wrecker, right? Melina's Hot Pocket, my dad's place. Best chicken empanadas in the city. Take your squad there when this is over. All right, Marines, come on, burn everything and let's move. Let's disappear.
All right. Sounds good.
Chicken empanadas in the city. Damn, I'm hungry.
A lot of hostile ground to cover to get to Old Town.
I'll open the door.
Shit.
Armor, get down.
I'm down, Irish. Fuck.
On the roof.
No way around. We need to get through the gate on the other side.
Fucking Russians are back in chain. Our intel was right.
What intel?
Back in Baku. Fucked up, died for.
What? Wait. I need a gun. Gun that I can, you know, that I'm good with. I'm not getting the scar. Are you kidding me? We're giving me the scar, man. What was the gun that I was using? That one? I like that gun. Or was it this one? Oh, well, it's the same scope, whatever it works. This, and I'm guessing we're gonna need one of those too. All right, I'm ready. Let's go. Oh shit! Am I being spotted? Yep. Fuck! Shit. Oh my God. Frag out! The hell, was that a flash grenade? It's the first time I see a flash battlefield. Hell, stop pushing me, Hannah. What the fuck? Really? The fuck is going on? Oh my God, I have no ammo. Okay, I totally shot him, but okay. Come on! I don't like how they can see through plants. There's no stairs up here. Oh. I'm blind. Yeah, I killed you with 3 bullets.
That's it, we got him!
Oh God.
Archway.
I need ammo. I don't like this one. We're gonna change this to, Resume 4. There it is. I'm changing this to, well, getting more of that, I guess. Rather.
I see it.
You got it, Rucker! We should go topside!
Order that. Your tank. God damn it. How did he not die? Fuck! Alright, this is the run, right here. This is the run, right here. Okay, I got this. Had to go take a break and get some water. Or another ginger ale because I ran out. This is the run.
We should go top side.
Ah! Even up there. Frag out! Okay, I got him. Alright, so now we have this asshole. Come on. Come get me. Boom, bitch! Alright, now I just gotta reload. Snipper up there. go in the building so we can get a better view. Oh god. Show yourself. Would you? God, I wish I had a rocket launcher. Or it felt like someone pushed me. Okay, he's down. Down in the building. I'm down here. Yep. All right, he's dead. Keep going, we're moving up. Why it doesn't work. Okay, there we go. Hey, it works. I just have to get really close with this gun. Oh shit. Give me that. Okay. What? Are they all dead? Okay, they're all dead. Let's go. Why am I reloading? Fuck! Fuck! Everywhere. What the fuck? I don't understand why. Why does it not work? I don't get why that doesn't work. That confuses the shit out of me. We need to go prone. Doesn't even work. This is why I don't like submachine guns in Battlefield. Whatever reason. Doesn't seem like it works. Like, what is that? I don't understand! The bipod's up and everything! I just... Fuck light machine guns in Battlefield. I'll say that right now, it just doesn't work! Oh, I was like, wait. I don't want the magnifier on. Isn't this the gun that everyone complained about in Battlefield 3 online? Cool power! Can't wait to try it in this game online. See what they say about it. I just don't get light machine guns in this game at all. I never got it. It never worked for me. Like, I would have to spray, like, so many bullets for it to work. Shooting sharks? Like that. I don't understand. Why? Really? Apparently the guns don't work in single player. I just don't get it. I hope you guys are seeing what I'm seeing, because that just does not make. I swear to God. Really? I was just at the end. Are you kidding me? Okay, whatever. We're doing this. Okay, I guess to win, you just have to headshot everything. Is doing to me right now. Being an asshole and not letting me win. Okay, so apparently in single player, just headshot everything to get past him. Stuff like that. Like, what? I don't understand the aiming in single player. Are you kidding me? Like, you see what I'm doing right now? Sucking ass. That's what I'm doing. Alright, I'm at the end. I swear to God, Frick crashes on me. Yeah, you're welcome. I just don't understand sometimes. Okay, it's on his face. I don't. What is that? Are you seeing what I'm seeing right now? Okay, really? Walls are just too. What? My game is bugged. I just wasted ammo. I don't care. For the 50th millionth time. Okay, that works. Oh, they have a fucking helmet. Is that what it is? What the fuck? What? Okay. Yeah, I'll use this instead. Good. God, the tanks take fucking forever to kill. What the fuck? What the fuck am I stuck on? What the hell is going on right now with this game? Oh my god! I never had this problem with Battlefield 3 single player. I don't even have this problem with Battlefield 4 multiplayer. It's just this single player is so fucking bugged right now. I don't get what's happening. Oh, of course. I'm gonna shoot the single player, I forgot. I just don't understand. I can spray and it works just fine. Alright, I just... Would you... Hello?! Like, really? Squad? I have to command you to shoot?! The AI is just fucking terrible.
I don't...
Oh my god. How is it? Would you engage? Holy shit! Why are you past them? What the fuck? Are you kidding? What the hell? Did you see that? I am not lying right now. Did you see that? What the fuck? I was like, okay, my squad mates are over there. They're gonna go fucking destroy them. No. What the hell? Like, fucking seriously? What is going on? It's just so bad. I don't get it. I don't. Why? I mean, I'm only doing the single player because I did the fucking third one, but honestly, I wasn't even planning on playing this one. Well, I guess I was planning on playing this one since I did the third one, so I don't even know. Yeah, I said it. I'm dumb right now. I'm just dumbfounded about this fucking squad AI in this game. It does not work at all. Like, come on, Hannah! What the fuck? Shoot him! What is the point of me doing the squad thing when it doesn't even fucking work? I'm gonna take that fucking sniper. That's what I'm gonna do. Hopefully the sniper works. Come on, please, 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 please. What the? Don't use that thing because it's mounted. But I'm pretty sure someone in the comments will tell me to use that thing before I died that one time before my game crashed or whatever happened. And I got moved back all the way. Oh, and I died. Okay, yeah, I forgot. I forgot. This game. The single player crashed so many times on me. I never had this problem with the multiplayer. The multiplayer, from what I've experienced, is just fine. It's just the single player sucks ass right now. Like, I don't... It just doesn't work! It doesn't make any sense to me! Yeah, I'm guessing not to engage the enemy until I'm in the other building, going up the stairs and fucking taking that shit. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not even spotted right now. Is this why? Because I wasn't supposed to be spotted, or what? I don't understand. Alright! Whatever. You know, that works. What, three shots? Nope. Okay, so that was worthless. Why did I even try? What the fuck are you aiming at? It's a fucking rocket launcher?
You gotta get rid of that armor. Yeah! Burn, motherfucker!
Ow. Okay, well, that's Battlefield. I understand me falling through the ground when the fucking bottom of it gets destroyed. What I don't understand is when my headshots don't register as headshots and I die. I missed. That was terrible. I mean, these are not headshots. I'm not saying these are headshots, but before with like the light machine gun and whatnot, like fucking really? Like I have to snipe in this section? I don't know, maybe I'm just impatient right now because I have like one mission for this and I'm done with it. I just want to play multiplayer. Oh yeah, fuck. Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh shit, what? What the hell? That's weird. I don't know... I guess you could change the distance of your bullet or some shit like that? Or get precise, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what that is. I'm not a gun expert, so whatever I just said, it may sound dumb as shit, but I know that. I'm just saying I didn't know what the fuck. I'm pretty sure it has to do something with the scope. I don't know. I'm sure someone in the comments will correct me. Like a huge ass paragraph about like what it does. Oh, teammate. Oh, so we had teammates here. Why the fuck don't you help?
Tombstone, right?
Yeah, who the fuck are you?
No problem, Marine. Happy to help.
I'm not happy to help. I'm fucking irritated as shit right now. Why the fuck would I be happy to help?
Major Greenland is expecting.
You didn't even fucking do anything! Oh my god.
Hey, it's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Oh yeah, tell me about it. My guns didn't even work.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
I'm hungry. Maybe that's why I'm getting irritated so easily. Haven't eaten. Just woke up. Just to finish this. I've been on Battlefield 4 multiplayer for 15 hours, and I love the multiplayer. The single player I couldn't care less about.
What? Oh, okay. Alright. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done.
What?
No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
What a bitch.
Major,
you follow him.
What a fucking bitch. Yes, Jesus no. Christ.
Let's go, Renko.
Hi. Where's my food? Where's my food?
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am,
oh my
it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12 to 1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down. This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Am I gonna fly a plane? Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
You're a bitch and I don't like you.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
Pretty certain.
Oh boy. Please tell me I'm not driving.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Wrecker, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we're closing in on the dam.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Fucking tired.